The future King Louis VIII of France was offered the English throne by rebellious barons as a replacement for whom? A. John. B. Henry VIII. C. George II. You've put John.
Yeah. I didn't think it was George II, and we did learn about Henry VIII like years ago back in history class, but I don't remember ever hearing this story, so I just went for A, for John.
Correct answer is... it is John. Well placed. Step closer home. Chase has put... goes right with John.